Okay, here we are. We just got in the store. I just got in the store here. Finally found the door. It was kind of hard to find the door for a minute. But looks like they had signs out there saying they had stuff for 10 and 20 bucks. So maybe this is not that expensive of a store. But I'm looking around to see what this place has. So looks like we got here. We got these cameras. Picture stuff, all that. Yep, hello. Ooh, they got Adidas stuff now. You know I like my Adidas. Yep, my Adidas shoes and all. These are in the men's department. I guess, I don't know, looking to see what all. Well, I got that hoodie there. I don't know how much they want for all this. I guess they got some things. They got their stuff that don't cost much, but they got stuff that's, I don't even know if they have my size and clothes or not. Okay. Looks like they got some good stuff in here, though. There's a t-shirt. Now, I'm looking for this. See, I guess they got some hip-hop. There's a black jean jacket. I remember I had one. Back in the 80s, it was a Guess jeans jacket. I had the pants, the jeans, and all to go with the outfit. Oh, yes, they got some urban stuff. Look, they, I don't know, that shirt's got Tupac on it. That's all it says. It don't have the picture or anything. They got jeans. It looks like you got all kinds of different stuff, though. It wasn't what I think this place ain't what I expect, but they do got some good stuff here. Here's these t-shirts. Look. Ooh, look at this right here. As they'd say in New Orleans, soldier wear. Anything with camouflage is kind of soldier wear. Yep. That. Yeah, it's one of. Got some hats here. What's all this stuff? Champion. Let's see what all they have here. Ooh. Look at this. Yeah, they got some urban wear in here. They got a little bit of everything. They got records here. Haven't seen those in years, have we? They got a lot of stuff. Antiques in here. Look, they got an antique 80s boombox, a turntable. Boy. And here they got these t-shirts. What kind of t-shirts? One that says Full House, Muhammad. See what else they got in here. NASA. I ought to get that shirt. I don't know how much they charge for t-shirts here. And it says here, don't be an asshole. Mentally gone. There we go. That's the shirt I need to wear. That describes me on a winter day. Look like they want about... says 34 bucks for the t-shirt. I guess they are coming. They got some expensive stuff, don't they? They got Guns N' Roses. Oh, I want a Guns N' Roses shirt. Use Your Illusion. Yeah, I don't know. That's what they... they got Tupac t-shirts here. They got, ooh, Bone Thugs and Harmony. Look. They got every kind of... look, they got an Elvis shirt too. Nirvana. Ooh, I do love this stuff here. Metallica. Oh, they got all kinds of good stuff in here, though. Now, here's... I really like some of the stuff they got in here. I mean, it's kind of expensive for a t-shirt, but, you know. There's Selena. Look. Look like they... oh, Notorious B.I.G. Now, that has a good t-shirt of them, too. Notorious. Ice Cube. I like some of this stuff they got in here. They just look kind of pricey. I don't know if they got any deals on these t-shirts or not. You think this is stuff that wouldn't be expensive, but where's the stuff they got for $10 and $20? Look, I think you got a holy t-shirt here. Now I can make that. Some of these I can make myself. Big, long t-shirts. Some of the stuff is men's clothes. Some stuff is... I guess there's some boots right there. That's what I need right there. This is exactly what I need. I don't have a pair of boots right now because I can't find any. Now, these Adidas shoes I like, but I don't like them without this. These are the Stan Smiths, but I like them with the stripes better. I like the stripes. I don't like them without the stripes. I don't care what it says on the name. Sometimes it can't say the name on the paper. Here's these jackets. Shaker knit. Looks like they bought the shaker knit back here.
Yeah.